Thank you very much. We are at the High Court, as you can see, to follow the bail hearing for Makombola Resolution. He's in prison for a year now. We expect that the judiciary in this country is going to do the right thing, as per the law, to guarantee him his freedom, because he's a prisoner of conscience. So the democratic movement is expecting that Makombola Resolution be given bail today. Probably after lunch you hear what the court says, but we expect highly that he's going to be granted bail. So we are here to follow the proceedings and ensure that Makombola is granted bail, because he deserves this bail. Part of the cases were cancelled and only one case is left now. So there's been some judicial bureaucracy that is happening, but hopefully that Makombola will be granted bail. We hope also the state is not going to oppose, as we hear as this proceeding happening inside. Thank you.